G'day YouTube! Today we've got Vegemite, a new one from the supermarket. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, there's that Vegemite flavour. Chopsticks is the only thing I have. Yeah! Look at that good stuff. It's just so good, you know? It's just so amazingly good! That's better than not bad. And of course, it goes with cheese, I found out. Actually, my dad taught me that. But we wouldn't use this slices of plastic cheese. We would use a block of cheese and cut slices off of it. But I don't feel like wasting a whole block of cheese right now. Oh, it just goes with it so well. Amazing. Now, I did get a loaf because you can put it on bread. It goes on bread pretty well. Look at that black gold. I just came up with that now. Black gold. This is the life. Actually, haven't had Vegemite in a long time. Oh yeah. You know, you just gotta do that because it's just so good. I use half this jar of Vegemite basically so far. I mean, it's not that big of a jar. You normally get the big one for at home. Actually, why not get the big one for the car? Isn't it shelf stable? Do you have to keep it in air conditioning? I'll read the bottle. Yeah, cheese, Vegemite cheese. Ingredients: yeast extract, salt, mineral salt, malt extract, color, flavor, niacin, thiamine, riboflavin, and folate. That's some funny things. Makes a good product though. Oh yeah, Vegemite ooze. Yeah. Makes you a bit thirsty. Good thing I'm right next to the dolphins right now. And they got all the drinks in there. Oh. Amazing. Just amazing. Alright, probably the last one now. I'm dying to go in and have a jug of something. Oh yeah! Oh yeah. It's gonna be amazing. Yeah, cheese, bread, Vegemite, what more could you want in life? The ratio might be off with this one, it might be a bit too much Vegemite. the brand, $2.40, the cheapest brand, supermarket brand. $4 Vegemite, 150 gram. And the cheese, 200 gram, $4.50. So that's $10.90. What a feed. What an absolute treat. Well, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Send it to everyone you know. Just locking up the car. And I do expect everybody to leave a comment. I'm making it weird now. You left a comment yet? Go back and leave a comment. You don't want to have made a mistake. Comment. Yes, I'm here at the Dolphins. Bye.